My dear friends, current affairs is the heart and soul to crack this UPSC Civil Services examination. Prelims examination, mains examination as well as interview questions will be mostly coming from current affairs. If you look at the statistics, in 2016, 70 questions came from current affairs. In 2017, 45 questions came from current affairs. In 2018, close to 40 questions came from current affairs, which means that current affairs is comprising of 50% of the prelims question. So it is very much imperative that we have to master this current affairs. It may look like an ocean, but this ocean can be mastered by us by a very fantastic preparation of this current affairs. We have recently launched Smart Catalyst online news analysis, and we are very happy for it being well received by the aspirant community. To cater to the felt need of the UPSC aspirants, to bridge the gap which they have in the current affairs preparation, we are launching Smart Catalyst offline program. This offline program will consist of weekly class. There will be intensive UPSC focused classroom lectures. Number two, there will be regular tests given in the class. And number three, a very comprehensive UPSC centric current affairs material will be provided to all those aspirants. To get the feel of our way of approaching current affairs, we are having the first demo class on Sunday, 21st October at 5 p.m. The second demo class will be on 25th October, Thursday by 5 p.m. Your presence is most expected by us. Friends, with every day comes new thinking and hence new strengths. All the very best for your examination. Thank you.